So 0.6 for a kilometre to go. Again, that's actually still an arrow, so maybe I don't have to stop. The next lights are amber, then we've got red. Exactly gunning it down here, but again, with my driving, probably best not to. So again, we've got another arrow. But these lights are red coming up, so we are going to slow down. Not take any chances this time. So we're doing 30 kilometres now. What's that, about 20 miles now? A little bit of the throw on. What we got coming up? We got a junction, that's why. On IKEA, obviously. It's rather outsized by everything else, isn't it? I didn't even notice this old track along here. So which way are we going? Left hand way. So it's then stopping 0.37 kilometres. Or a kilometre. Yeah. Approaching Alt W something. So we're going down this one here. Actually break in time. Oh, it says pick up cars one of two. What do you reckon? Yeah, I reckon we've got to pick up these ones and then probably take them further down or something. Point 3, point 2. Oh, I don't. Oh, he's taking it. Okay. You have reached Autostad. Now decouple your cars. Okay. to actually have to pick up some additional cars left you. To do this, you need to drive back where you came from. Navigation points will guide you. You will have to wait till the passenger train's cleared. We're saying going down there. I'm pretty sure it's here. I'm pretty sure we're getting those. So, apply some brake. Too much brake, as I do every time. Now stop. Be a nice train to stop. Stop. Fine, I'll put this brake on as well. How did I know that it's going to be that one? Let's just use reverse this time. I think I'm going too fast. Ugh. Probably should have left it on the other brake. Okay, good. I'm sure we're going to go up that way again. We are. I wonder where we're going to drive to. We're nearly clear. We still have to go down to there, otherwise it doesn't count anyway. It's annoying. You'd think I'd by now I'd learn. You really would. Has that one it's changed over? Yeah. Why we just didn't bring those ones here and reverse them into there, I don't know. As we're reversing these ones, so we didn't have to decouple. Thank you. So, 0.13, 12. Got 11, yep. Not going very fast, so even if we clatter it, it would be fine. Stop. We've got to go that way again. Back into gear, take the brake off, take that brake off. And yeah, let's go. Screenshot. Hopefully one of them I've taken is going to work for this episode. 15 out of 40 kilometres. We've got... there's a kilometre to go there. So we have three stars right now. I probably dropped a star by going through that red light, I reckon. Bye bye IKEA. I always like this view. You just pan back a bit. Watch the train go by. Point six. But it's narrow, so we can continue, I think. Actually, we've got quite far to go, haven't we? So, doing 50 out of 80. Sander active, we don't need the sander. Oh, we're doing quite well. Well, for me, we're doing quite well. Probably for you, we're not doing quite well. Do-do-do-do-do. So we're going 65, 80. Is that going to go down suddenly? Does that go down to 60 now? Yeah, it does. How do I know that? I can actually read the map, that's how I know that. We seem to have another station. Ah. Hello, fellow train person. So that's that one done. On. All the way over there, so I suggest it goes right again. We're green all the way, not so far at least. This is another station we're going to go through. You're still looking the wrong way. You've really got to look the other way, buddy. Oh, we're going to speed you again. There's all the wonderful passengers. We want to get onto our cars. Oh, we're not speeding at last. How many points we lost for that? So, another 1.7 kilometres. Ah, we've got an amber down here. I think we're up to 80 now, aren't we? Are. Doesn't like that, it says rough handling. Well, I'm going to go outside again. Nice looking again. I like my screenshots. Mind me how bad I've done a certain thing. So we're doing 45 out of 80. Pretty easy. Pretty well within, I think. Oh, I know. Let's go across. How far out can we go? That's a good screenshot. What about looking that way? Yeah, down there, like that. Is that coming in? Yeah, maybe. We get closer, maybe that's a better one. Not that close, perhaps. Okay, F5. 51 out of 80. So next... it's green, then we go to amber. There's the red. Oh, look up there. Isn't that nice? Great picture of that. Very, very pretty, this map, I have to say that. Still 80. Why is it stopping us? We shortly reach and stop your train there. Okay. Now, I wonder why it stopped us. What an amber. Basically there, that's what the message just said. So I don't quite understand why it stopped us, though. siding, that's nice. So going on to what is looks like a main, some sort of main bit of track here. Go inside for a moment. It was growing though, isn't it? So we're stopping there, what, 0.58, 0.57? Oh, we're going straight across, I didn't realise that. Okay, 0.42, we are getting there. I've not touched it. I think we're going to have to put a little bit of power on. Just holding us at 10, I think that tiny little bit of power. I say that, it goes down to 9. Point 0.22 of kilometre. Come on. I don't want to put too much thought on, otherwise we're just going to break past it again. Have to do it. We're never going to get there otherwise. I wonder what our score is, if I didn't know. 225 with 4 stars. Nine. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three, two, one. We've done it. So we got 4 stars. Basically, going through that red is what did us. It's not bad, though. Yeah, I've not played that before. I really did it because I wanted to play this this route here. When I was doing the other video, which was looking through stuff, and I saw this route, I thought, wow. And I just thought, for a Tain route, this is very nice. Well, thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed, please press the like button. If you'd like to see more, please subscribe. And if you press that ding-dong belly thing at the top right there, it even tells you how to put stuff on. Okay, guys, thank you very much for watching. Cheers, then. Bye-bye.